Control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Nice ship you've got, Shepard. What can I do for you?
What's your story, Rex?
There's no story. Go ask the Quarian if you want stories.
You Krogans live for centuries. Don't tell me you haven't had a few interesting adventures.
Well, there was this one time the Turians almost wiped out our entire race. That was fun.
I heard about that. You know, they almost did the same to us.
It's not the same.
It seems pretty much the same to me.
So your people were infected with a genetic mutation? An infection that makes only a few in a thousand children survive birth? And I suppose it's destroying your entire species?
I suppose it isn't all the same.
I don't expect you to understand. But don't compare humanity's fate with the Krogan.
Sorry, Rex. I wasn't trying to get you upset.
Your ignorance doesn't upset me, Shepard. As for the Krogan, I gave up on them long ago. The genophage infected us, but it's not what's killing us.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Hey, Commander. Looking for some extra supplies before you head out?
Not right now, thanks.
No problem. Keep checking back.
Commander, you know that Quarian, Tally? She's been spending all her time down here asking me about our engines.
I'll tell her to leave you alone.
What? No, she's amazing. I wish my guys were half as smart as she is. Give her a month on board and she'll know more about our engines than I do. She's got a real knack for technology, that one. I can see why you wanted her to come along.
I figured she'd be a real asset to the team.
You've got an eye for Tally, Commander, but I'm guessing that's not why you came down here.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Thank you. Thank you. Regroup!